this is my advice to you. Never be an artist, always be a writer. Whoa, this is so cool.